Hi, I'm Miss Emily from Redeemer Lutheran Church in Victoria, Texas. Welcome to another episode of Kids Connect. Our goal is to connect your children with their Savior, Jesus. Today, I want to ask you, have you ever loved one of your toys so much that you would take it everywhere with you? And if you ever lost that one toy, you would be so, so sad. I know I had a toy like this. It was a teddy bear. And I know my son has a bunny that he loves to take with him, a little stuffed animal. And we would be so sad if we ever lost it. Well, today I want to read to you from the Bible a story that God told about a lost sheep. And Jesus used it to tell us that no matter who you are so important to God that he would go out and find you if you were lost. Dear God, as I hear the words you say, bless my life in every way. Amen. Today, we're going to read from 365 Read Aloud Bedtime Stories. We are on the story of God's search for sinners. Sometimes we call it the story or the parable of the lost sheep. It's from the book of Luke, chapter 15. Tax collectors and sinners gathered to hear Jesus. Pharisees and other religious people grumbled. Jesus welcomes sinners and even eats with them. Ooh, that would be like saying, Jesus eats at the naughty kids table. What's he doing? So Jesus explained to them why he was willing to go and sit with the people that nobody wanted to sit by. Jesus told them this story. Suppose you have 100 sheep and lose one. Don't you leave the 99 to search for the lost sheep? When you find it, you return with joy. You say to your friends, rejoice with me. I have found my lost sheep. So listen to me. There's great joy in heaven when one sinner turns away from sin, much more than over the 99, because the 99 are still with us. And that one was lost. What a beautiful story that God says you are so important that he would come running after you if you were lost. He knows who you are. He loves you so much and he won't let you go. Today, I want you to click on our post and hear the song Reckless Love by Corey Asbury. And this song sings about leaving the 99 to look for the soul of that one lost sheep and how much love God has when he goes to look for each and every sheep. If you have a song that you love, put a comment with the link or the title to that song that tells you how much God loves you. I'd love to check out your song list too. Thanks for watching. I hope you can tune in next week, Tuesday at 10 for another episode of Kids Connect. God bless and keep you. You are loved. If you're interested in devotions for older kids or adults, or want to watch next week's Kids Connect, like us on Facebook or connect with us on Instagram, YouTube, or our website at wellsredeemer.org.